I'm Cymye, and today we will check Ceretone Core One hearing aids. This is the smallest OTC hearing aids in the market. It's designed for those with mild and moderate hearing loss, and today I will make a quick comparison with the Eargo 6, because they are in the same category, but Core One is much cheaper. Before I start to test, let's do a quick unboxing. And this is Ceretone box. As you can see, the design is really beautiful and looks expensive. Here on the back, you can see they indicate you can use with Android and iOS system. So now let's open to check what is inside. They include some manual. The hearing aids, they are crazy small, even smaller than my nail. One cleaning cloth, one cleaning tool, USB Type-C cable, a USB adapter, the ear chips in different sizes, and the charging box. The charging box has some light indication on the front part. The hearing aids is charging now, so you can see the indications here. And you can see right now the light is blue, but when it's fully charged, it will turn to white. There is a rubber on the bottom and one Type-C port on the back. When you charge your hearing aids, you need to be sure the connectors are pointing down. The hearing aids are so small, it's even difficult for me to hold with my fingers. And if you look to the ads, you can see one side has red color indicating right side and the other one blue color indicating the left side. To install the ear chips, you just need to press, then you will hear one click. And it's done. To wear it is very simple. You just hold it by the thread and gently put in your ears. Make sure you fit it properly with the thread edge pointing down. Unlike the normal hearing aids that will be big and visible, Core One is very small and discreet, almost unnoticeable after you use it. Moreover, it's an excellent choice for those who wear glasses, alleviating the concerns about fitting the temple glasses and the hearing aids together. With Core One, you don't need to worry anymore about enduring discomfort caused by both pressing against your ears through the day. They are very light, weighing less than 1 gram. They are incredibly comfortable to use for a long period of time. And they fit very well, allowing you to do exercise. You can move a lot and they will not fall. For the battery life, with one single charge, you can use up to 13 hours and with the case, a total of 78 hours. And for protection, it comes with IP66 certification. No worries about rains and sweat. Now, let's talk about sound. Core One has dynamic drive. It will automatically reduce the noise and deliver a clear and stable sound. And you can access the app to make some adjustments. Let me show to you guys. Inside the app, you can control the volume. As you can see, you can increase and you can decrease. And every time you change the volume, you will hear one sound. And you can also switch the program from standard to restaurant. So now, let's check Eargo 6 and Core One, so I can give my opinion about them. For the design, you can see both side by side. Eargo 6, I think we can say it's more larger, but Core One is a little more fat. I think in this kind of case, it will be something like personal preferences. For the hearing aids, they are almost in the same size, but you can see for the side indication in the Eargo 6, you need to read the letters on the sides. And for Core One, you can easily recognize them by color. Now I'm using Core One. It really fits very well in my ears. It's very comfortable. I can feel the ear tips will seal a lot, so I can hear much clear my voice and the sounds around me, and I must say it really works. And for those with some kind of hearing loss, I think it's very important, because hearing loss is very troublesome, not only in the conversation but also for safety. For example, maybe you are walking one street and you cannot hear the car coming or somebody trying to tell you something. Maybe you miss the notification about your airplane changing the gates. There is so many situations this kind of device will be very helpful for those with hearing loss. Now I'm using Eargo 6. You can check them in my ears, and I must say, for the comfort, both of them has plus. I feel comfortable with this one, the other one, but the difference is maybe the ear tips from Core One will seal more. I can also say this one really works well, and I can hear my voice, I can hear the sounds around me, and this one, I think they will put more effort in my voice than the sound around. I just feel like this. And one thing I need to mention that I also noticed by mistake, I left the Eargo 6 charging, and then I just take the hearing aids directly and put in my ears, and the hearing aids was hot. Not that kind of hot that will burn your ears, but this will not happen with Eargo. Of course, if you just let them charging in the case, it will not happen. It just happened when I plugged the cable and then I took it directly from the case. I must say, both of them works really well, but Eargo 6 costs $2,250 and Core One, it's almost 8 times cheaper than Eargo 6, and I don't feel Eargo have this kind of very big gap in the quality. So my conclusion about Ceretone Core One, it's small, it's really comfortable, I could use it the whole day without any problem, it works as it should be. I think most of the people would not even notice you are using it. And the most important thing, it's really affordable. I really think it's worth your money, and for those people who don't want to use the conventional hearing aids, it's a great choice. If you want to know more information about this, don't forget to check the link in the description. And if you like my content, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye!